Hi, good morning, everyone. I'd like to welcome you this morning and thank all of you for joining us for our kindergarten promotion. And these two gentlemen are going to go ahead and help you with our pledge for today. I'm going to ask everybody at this time to go ahead and stand with me. And we're going to follow their directions.
Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin.
Teachers and friends that we made, the high in the garden.
And that was Mrs. Harris's class. Moving on to first grade for this song. Let's give her a applause for them again. And Mrs. Sanchez's class can be taking the stage, and they're going to be singing Best Day Ever. Really hard this year. I should see all your hands up because I know you guys did. Every hand up. You guys work really good. All right, now I know you're listening and you're with me. There you go. Good. Hands back down. You guys worked so hard. And you know what? You should be so proud of that hard work that you did. If you guys look around behind you, you'll notice moms and dads and family members are all here and they're smiling because they know how hard you worked. They're thinking back to the first day that you guys packed that backpack, had it on, you stopped at the front door for that picture, smiled, then you guys headed off and walked into school. You got here to the gates and you made your way through and you made lots of new friends. How many made lots of new friends this year? You guys all did. You guys had a great year, and you worked hard each and every day. And that's why when you look around, you see so many happy faces, because moms and dads and your families know how hard you guys work. Kindergarten is a huge year. Every year is big. But when you guys think back right now, when you started, you came in and you knew your ABCs, you knew some of your sounds, if not all, right? A few of you were kind of catching a few words. Look at you now. You guys are reading, aren't you? You got your sight words. You're building sentences. You're writing sentences. You're ready to go to first grade and write paragraphs. Moms and dads are like, oh. Oh, man. But that reminds you how hard you guys have worked. Moms and dads, all of us, we are so proud of you guys. From that first day of school when you pack the backpack and walk through that gate to today as you promote onto first grade. We're all so proud of you. You guys worked really, really hard. And I hope that just like you talked about in the song, keep trying your best every single day as you come to school here at Orange or anywhere where you are going to school. Because you know what? As long as you guys keep working hard every day, you're going to get there. Okay? You're going to do great. We all know you're going to do great things. So once again, we're all so proud of you. Keep working hard. And we're going to go ahead and get ready to do our awards right now. Okay? And just like you guys have heard me say so many times, I wish I had awards for all of you. Because you know what? You all work so hard every day. Unfortunately, I've only got a few for today. But hopefully throughout the year, between the awards you see in classes, the awards we have in our assemblies, you all felt that success. You've all realized how hard you've worked. And that's why I'm reminding you guys today, keep working hard, okay? Because you're all doing such a great job. Okay? So we're going to do our awards right now. We're going to start off with our academic excellence award. And as I go ahead and call the students from each of the classes, I'm going to go ahead and pause so the teachers can come on up and join me. And give them an opportunity to say a few words. From Mrs. Sanchez's class, congratulations to Joshua Ivoscu. Come on up. Congratulations to Sarah Brockman. Come on up, Sarah.
All right, this is my Joshua that's getting the academic excellence, who is a very, extremely bright young man. Came in smart, but he's a whole lot smarter now. Very, very bright. And let me tell you, you bring up any subject, he knows something about it. And he can teach me a few things, let me tell you. So Joshua has worked very hard, an extremely high reader, probably second grade reader now, maybe even close to third. So let me tell you, he is a little sponge, and I know that he's going to continue just to get smarter as well as being a super great kid. So thank you, Joshua.
Sarah came in smart too. and she's gotten smarter. And I'm not very good at And she's tried really hard, and she's, again, at a second grade reading level, and I'm going to miss her.
Ronnie, with the next award I'm about to do is our life skills character. All right, well, these are our most improved as well. It all kind of blends together. And so we're going to continue on. But this one is actually for the area of effort, perseverance, and diligence. For Mrs. Harris's class, congratulations to Matthew.
Woo!
Sanchez's class, congratulations this morning to Presley Horace.
Okay, I wrote a few notes because Presley along the year has given me lots of tips on why she has turned out to be such a great kindergartner. She came in struggling a little bit, but thanks to her parents, thank you. They've dedicated quite a bit of time and money to get her back where she needs to be. She told me three ladies did it for her. So thank you to Grandma Julie, Grandma Julie, and Mrs. Talavera. So good job.
Alright, Matthew came in struggling too, but but he has worked really hard this year, and his mom and dad came and met with me every 3 weeks so we could keep him going, and he's now reading and writing. I'm so proud of you, Matthew.
Back, moms and dads, give you a chance to get your pictures. Presley and Matthew, come on back up. Citizenship Award, and from Mrs. Sanchez's class, congratulations this morning to Jonathan Alvarez Evans. And from Mrs. Harris's class this morning, congratulations to Dorothy Stone. Moms and dads, so we don't miss your moment too. If you want to come forward and start your pictures, that'd be great.
Okay, there's a book called All You Need to Know You'll Learn in Kindergarten or something like that. Well, all you'll ever need to know, you can learn from Jonathan. Let me tell you, I don't know words. Sweet, kind, friendly, happy. It can go on and on and on. I won't look at his mom. We've got to be real close this year because he's a talker like me. He's like, did you want to talk or should I go play? I'm like, well, you should play. Right there next to me, right here, are number one and number two Angel fans. And that's been fun. Jonathan, 7 in a row. Yeah. Seriously, the nicest kid you're going to meet. to me, to authority figures, to his fellow classmates, and extremely giving, and thinks of people's feelings, constantly thinking of other people's feelings and how he could be helpful. And I told him he's probably the greatest little brother, and now he's the greatest big brother that there is. So Jonathan, I just thank you for being a kid in my class.
Dorothy, if you ask anybody in my class, if you ask for one kid that has gotten along with everybody, and who's look at her, she's shining. She's just a ray of light. She's a I know my kids are looking at me like, what's going on with this? She's always so happy to see me, and she's really taken like me and we have a running thing together, so we really enjoy running. She loves the 100 Mile Club and things like that, but she's just been a positive person in my class, and I'm so proud of you, Dorothy.
All right, once again, I'm going to ask you to go ahead and get your picture, and then we'll go on to our last award for this morning before our promotion. All right, big round of applause for you guys. Congratulations. All right, before we get to our promotion certificates, we do have one last award, our Exemplary Attendance Award. And so we're going to go ahead and I'm going to read these by class. I'm going to have each of the teachers come on up and join me. And we'll go ahead and have our students line the stage. And then we'll give parents a moment for pictures. All right, Mrs. Sanchez, we're going to start with your class. As I call your names, just go ahead and come on up. Mrs. Sanchez will give you your certificate. And then you guys will stop for a picture. All right, Amanda Bedard. Kylie Christensen. Kara Ann Inslee. Luke Kilsen. Ivy Landhart. Brighton. Madison Moore, Matthew Price, Diego Saravia, Allison Scofia, and Devin Van Zyl. Moms and dads, like to come forward for pictures. Now's that time. Thank you. It's time for our students to come on up and get their promotion certificates. And so our promoters are going to be going ahead and lining up. And since you call their names, as we go ahead and move through our students for this morning. Mrs. Sanchez?
I just want to say thank you to my parents. I have 12 kids up here with exemplary attendance. Mrs. Harris had 11. That's a lot. And your dedication and your hard work and your love for your kids to bring them here. I know they got a little headache, a little throat ache, a little sneeze, and you charged them through. So I just want to thank you. I have 14 parent helpers on a regular basis. And that's more than half of the class. I can't thank you enough because we can't do that. 27 kids in our classes in the morning, that was kind of crazy. I was really thrown for a loop, but truthfully could not have done that without all of you. So I thank you so much for loving your kids and letting me love them. Mr. Jonathan Alvarez Evans. Preston McDavid. Cameron Weiss. Diego Sarabia. Joshua Ivasco. Brighton Mahaffey. Zachary Harjo. Matthew Price.
Where you go, Zachary? Yeah.
Devin Panzile. Tyler Christensen. And now for Mrs. Harris's class.
Joy out. Look out there, Saint, here we come.
congratulations to all of our students and all of our families. Our students have worked hard, but we know that doesn't happen without our moms and dads and also our teachers as well. Thank you all so much for all your hard work and dedication. While our students are taking their seats, just a few announcements. Students are going to go ahead and remain seated. We're going to ask for one parent to go ahead and come on up and collect your students. The rest of our families will ask you to make your way towards our lunch area. And then parents, when you're ready to check your students out, to sign them out, to take them home, we're going to ask that you please meet their teacher in the atrium, directly behind where you're sitting. We're going to ask you to meet the teacher out in the atrium with your students to go ahead and sign them out. For those of you that like to take pictures, you can also take pictures if you want to get the teachers out there as well. That'll be a great time. There will also be, for some of you who still want to buy memory books.
Pardon me.
Oh, I'm sorry. The kindergarten memory books will also be picked up in the atrium as well.
Thank you. Also, can you please make sure when you exit out this side, because the afternoon class ceremony is going to start, so we're going to let them in a few minutes. So if we can move quickly, I'm sorry we were delayed at the beginning. Thank you.
We once roamed the halls of Glendora High School.
Oh,
Wait, whoa.
Oh, come on.
No,
look at it.
I'm so excited.
Ooh.
Ah.
I got a magic trick set, Mommy. Two magic trick sets.
Ooh. What is it? What is it?
It's a case.
For
what? Over there. It's quite looking.
Oh my goodness.
Oh.
Senile about Christmas.
Okay. What's that? Come on, get it. Okay, wrong thing. She wants her paper. Well, she gets something else.
Yay!
Okay.
Hang on.
Elsa.
One more thing. Matthew.
Yeah.
Wiffle ball.
Let her take that off. Come on, get it. Go play with it. Good girl. Show me your toy.
Get around here.
I'll help. No,
Matthew,
move
those bags out of the way.
Oh, sorry. Those are
my present for you.
Those are my bags. I'm so sorry.
Oh,
I'm good.
Can we grab her present?
Okay, baby and present. Everybody's distributing the gifts, but not all opened them yet.
Quiet.
Grandma and to Aunt Sarah.
I get it.
We got old gifts.
Auntie.
Mommy.
Auntie.
It's heavy. You need to open one.
Oh,
it's Mommy.
Oh, I wanted to see both, but I didn't see. Wait a minute. Okay.